Did you ever once wonder why they want us all so divided? Did you ever think you're falling right into the goddamn trap? There's no escaping, only hating for the ratings, separating. I think it's time we awaken, feeling awoken to a broken system and media. What they provoking, you in the scopes and they seeing you. Shot through the brain, what remains is anger. Quick to pick you up, but even quicker to hang you. They play both sides while only spewing lies. Forget about facts as long as viewerships rise. The worst piece of garbage and the masters of evil. The only real objective is divide the people. Conquer and demand are easier to control. To induce a civil war is the real end goal. They don't care about you, they don't care about me. They don't want us to be happy, living life, being free. They want to share the brain in front of televisions, not thinking for ourselves with no knowledge or wisdom. The most evil devils in America, causing panic and causing hysteria. A nation that's asleep and so easily misguided. Did you ever really think why they want us so divided? The most evil devils in America, causing panic and causing hysteria. Nation that's asleep, so easily misguided. Do you ever really think why they want us so divided? News reporters fronting and they ain't saying nothing. No actual facts, they just push the panic button. Decade after decade, year after year, all they do is divide and fill our insides with fear. The world force falling, hand over fist, at each other's throats till we no longer exist. Where's the love? Where the hell is the compassion? Where's the actual facts of what really happened? Where's the people to call out the lies that they on? Controlled by Rupert Murdoch and Viacom. Never nothing good, they wanna keep it negative. The media's a drug, suppressed through sedative. Let us live up in peace and harmony without another newscaster dividing us and harming me. Shut off the news and throw away your paper. The media, the great divider and the hater. The most evil devils in America, causing panic and causing hysteria. A nation that's asleep and so easily misguided. Did you ever really think that's why they want us so divided? The most evil devils in America, causing panic and causing hysteria. Nation that's asleep, so easily misguided. Did you ever really think that's why they want us so divided? The most evil devils in America, the most evil devils in America, the most evil devils in America, causing panic and causing hysteria.